They must be salmon farms or trout farms or something like that. Beautiful area anyway.